to Tavares' legs and can't finish at the rim and a foul. Nate Robinson through the legs of the 7'2" Tavares. Cut on the double team and Robinson ducked underneath his legs. He ducked underneath his legs. That's one advantage for Robinson if you're listed at 5'9".
What a night. Tied at 93. 2:42 to go. Oh, what a duck under move by Robinson. He went between his legs. Unreal moves. That's a highlight move.
Oh, man. See, that's the advantage of a small guy. He can go beneath your legs. I've never seen that before.